keep on not being completed all over these years, about 11 years now. We are afraid because these are one of the things that causes the agitation. So I want to say that we should do anything possible to work on the road. The second issue I want to mention is comment from Senator, the senior minority leader. He was going to Akwa Ibom one day and he told me he spent about 6 hours on a very short space of about 3-5 kilometers. That is how even those who are not big men suffer on that road. Now, the worst of all that we are experiencing now, trailers and tankers and falling on smaller vehicles and killing or wounding people, is an incident regularly. So, Mr. President, I want to go to the prayer street. Accordingly, resolve to urge FEMA as a matter of urgency to intervene in the rehabilitation of the failed section of the Aba Road, Eleme Junction to Onye Junction.
Interest of the sovereignty, integrity.
Mr. President, we have said here severally that we should not wait for people in this country to begin to create distractions, create problems, create crisis before we attend to the things that are real to them. The East-West Road is one of the major causes of disaffection in the South-South part of this country about the state of our union. This is a project that is now more than 11 years still on the cards.
Quote.
The history of the road is very clear, as contained on the body, and beyond all sentiments, this is the one road that must be done, just like the Lagos-Ibadan road, and so many other, the Kano, Maiduguri road that is there. I'm sure the then government conceived of about 6 regional roads.
Yes.
And as of these 6 regional roads, this is one. With sentiments apart, this is one road that is very, very important to everybody.